Perez poking it through. Walker helping it on. Martinez invited to shoot pretty much. He finds Walker, and it's in! Miami cuts through Charleston's back line, and the substitute Lamar Walker equalizes.
Martinez all combined on this goal. You can see the interchange. There's a little bit of deflection, but Lamar Walker will not mind, and he puts the ball in the back of the net for a well-deserved goal for this Miami FC squad. You can see how much it means to Coach Dugleish.